As a material scientist, I've spent a lot of time developing materials. Whether it was nanoparticle inks, polymers, biocompatible fluids, or the custom substrates that these materials often need, I was always struggling with the deposition and curing steps. Well, until now. The V1 is a precision dispensing system for any viscous material, and the best part is how easy it is to use. Magnetically swappable dispensing heads allow you to easily interchange between materials, and the standard cartridges are really simple to refill and load into the machine. They even come in UV blocking plastics for your photosensitive materials. Unlike most lab software, the V1 is controlled by an incredibly intuitive interface that even has videos which guide you through every single step of the process. For a tool this small and easy to use, the precision is surprising. A Z-axis probe can determine the topography of your substrates down to 25 micron. That includes substrates with features such as recessed areas. This measurement tool also helps you align your printed patterns to features already on the substrate so that everything lines up nicely. The tools we use in the lab should remove barriers to development, not create them. They should provide the highest quality output while making it easy to reproduce results. When it finally comes time to cure your materials, the built-in heated bed can follow your custom curing profiles, which are a breeze to program. The tools we use need to be as innovative as the applications we use them for, and that's what Voltera can do for you.